Hi guys, how's it going? Sorry about all of the car noise. I have my windows down because I am parked and I cannot wait to eat this Taco Bell. I just got off work. It was my last day of like 5 days. My arms are like so sore. My legs are super sore. I have like bruises. Like I need help, okay? So I'm getting my help in this food. So I have a crunchy taco, a chalupa, and then two of these like grilled cheese burrito things, which I thought were different than what I'm seeing right now, but maybe I'm crazy. Anyway, so I got the supreme one, so it has the sour cream, but if you know me, then you know I don't eat tomatoes like on food. Also, you guys are propped up right now on a bag of dog food, so there's that. I usually like mixing it together first, but honestly, I'm too hungry. Got some Kevin Gates in the car behind me. Crunchy tacos always seem like they're not gonna be messy, but they're so messy. Or maybe it's just me. Last bite of the crunchy taco. Thankfully, I had to go to PetSmart, so I got to wash my hands while I was there. Because when I'm working, I don't get to wash my hands. Like, if I want to eat, like, while I'm working, I put gloves on. Okay. Now that I have, like, some food in me, I can freaking think. today, I didn't have, like, I had a pretty good amount, but it wasn't terrible. Oh my gosh, this wrapper is fancy. I think it was like 196 stops and like 200 packages, 212, something like that. I'm really excited to try this burrito. I've never had it and I've heard really good things about it. This looks so good. It's grilled. Oh my god. Look at that. Hot. So this one is beef, rice, nacho cheese, chipotle sauce, and like the red strips. I meant to get more chipotle, but I was ordering online and I just wasn't thinking. Anyway, so there's this dude I work with. He's always helping me out with stuff and like giving me advice about everything, which is great because not everybody is nice. And so he jumped in my van today, like after I was done loading. He just does that sometimes and like we'll just chat. And he was like, you know, we're talking about like the area or whatever. He like grabbed my Rabbit, which is like the phone that I deliver on. He's like, he fucking is like running through it. And he's like, oh, go here first because it has lockers right at the front and it'll fill up really fast. And I'm like, okay. So I go one place first, but then I end up going there. Because our deliveries, like, they're pretty close together, but sometimes, like, your first delivery could be 15 miles, 10 miles from your, like, last one, because it, like, works you, like, up or down. So I ended up just going to the middle first to get something done because I had an idea in mind already. And then I ended up going to the one he said. Thankfully I did, because while I was there, this mail lady was there and she came up to my van and she's like, "Oh my God, a girl." And I'm like, "Okay." And then she's like, "This is so good." She's like asking me if I need to get in the lockers. I'm like, "Yeah." And she's like, "Okay, well, I just delivered some stuff there." And she's like, "There's 20 lockers left." And like, I'm thinking in my head, I know I have a lot of packages that go here, 20 lockers. So I get everything together, whatever, and really unorganized actually, because for some reason they split this place into two bags or totes. So there was some like in one and then another. It was all over the place. But yeah, so I was delivering and then I saw someone drive up and they wanted to go inside. So I was like, "Oh, okay." So I paused it on my like using the system and I was like, "I'll just do myself over here." And I kind of made a gesture to them to like that it was open, but he didn't see me. And so he came up like 10 minutes later. Literally, he waited there for like 10 minutes. And he's like, "Can I get in there?" And like, I'm like, "Yeah, dude, like I tried to let you in earlier. Now you're in my way." Thankfully, he came to get something because he opened up two lockers. One of them was like a large one, and it was the last package that I needed was to go into that one. I got so lucky because those apartments are crazy. Like, first of all, almost all apartments were going to the third floor because those people, I don't know why these people live on the third floor. Like, I don't know if they just never leave. But they are some package ordering motherfuckers. If that's you, I'm throwing shade at you right now. I'm sorry. There's like melted cheese like on the outside here, and then this is like kind of crispy. The red strips are crispy. This is delicious. Anyway, so I would say today went pretty well, honestly. I'm still not super fast like all the guys, but I finished before my time. I wish I would have said no nacho cheese in this. Sometimes I try nacho cheese again just to like see if I like it. I do not. And my cheeks are really red because it's like kind of cold and windy outside. And since I've been like walking in the wind, they're kind of like wind burned. But yeah, I'm usually off on Wednesdays and Thursdays, but my best chick friend is supposed to be doing something for her birthday, which I feel like she's gonna cancel. But her birthday's on Friday, so I took Saturday off to recover because I'm pretty sure we're gonna do some kind of drinking or something. That was really good, and this wrapper is so fancy. Anyway, please tell me how you guys' day is going. I gotta mix up my chalupa, so I'm just gonna do it with my fingers like the little savage I am. I live in savagery. Especially now that I like touch so much stuff all day, like I'm still grossed out by some textures, but like when I get off work, I'm just like ravenous. And this also has sour cream and no tomatoes. Also, I do take suggestions, so just let me know if there's somewhere you want me to go. I still need to go Long John Silver's again. Somebody asked me that. If you asked me that, I'm sorry. She asked me that like 6 months ago. I really like where I'm sitting right now. Man. So I put my first set of deliveries as my last set because it's really close to the station. And I wanted to be super close for whenever I leave. So I finally get over to that area and I'm like, ugh. Because I'd forgotten that it was apartments. And almost all of them were third floor apartments. And there are all these kids running around. I go up to this one second floor and these two little boys are like, hey, where are you going? What house are you looking for? And I'm like, oh, it's actually going to you guys. And they're like, well, just one of them. Was like, well, what's in it? These boys are like five or six. And I'm like, honestly, I don't know. And he's like, he kind of like walks up to me a little bit. He's like, what's your name? They were so cute. Anyways, but that's why I'm okay with eating this right now, really, because I haven't been to Taco Bell in like forever. Mostly because I'm angry with them because they took away like everything delicious. RIP potatoes 2020. And shredded chicken. Ugh, you guys know shredded chicken was my jam. Anyway, where was I going? Oh, because I did so many stairs today. Like, I probably did. I don't take my phone with me anymore. I need a Fitbit or something. I probably did 12,000 steps, and of those, I would say probably 1,000 stairs, honestly. Because I went to a lot of third floors today, and I know that sounds incredulous. Believe me, I completely understand. But, like, think about it. Like, I had to do it. It may have been even more than that. The like second part of the area that I was in, I had to run down this freaking driveway. It was like 200 feet long and it was like down and like sideways. And like next to their front door was like these gigantic boulders, like bigger than a dumpster just in front of their home. Like, it was like two boulders, walkway, house. I wouldn't feel comfortable. I'm just saying. Would you? They made this chalupa shell really good. Like, if you go to Taco Bell, you know what I mean? Like, sometimes they make them crunchy instead of crispy because they just be chilling there. But I think they just made these. Okay. Last bite warning, because I'm going to save the other burrito. Probably for breakfast. I know it sounds weird to eat Taco Bell for breakfast, but honestly, it's good. Like, burritos are good for breakfast. Like, if you're from Texas or anywhere that has burritos for breakfast, you know. Cool. Well, I am satiated. I am going to go home and take Mitzi outside and rest. Oh my goodness. And feed her, because that's why I bought her new food. I hope that you guys have a great day or night wherever you are. If you haven't already, please like the video and subscribe. And please comment something down below. Let me know how it's going. Thanks so much, guys. Have a great one. Bye.